At 500 meters, set down at 26.77 seconds. Like my camera on my finger, please stay behind the guardrail wherever you're protecting your hand. Especially don't put your children in there so they can see better. Even when my shoulders are too heavy.
Traveling at 121.4 kilometers an hour. 121.4 kilometers an hour. And
at 800 meters,
a new summit. 800 meters, a new summit. 35.69 seconds. Traveling at 121.3 kilometers an hour.
Final two heats will be tomorrow morning, and then we'll crown the 1990 World Cup champion. 500 meters of test on that, 26.1 seconds.
5.09 seconds.
59 seconds, 9.4 minutes to go. Italy 2, Bob starts position. Italy level 2, Aline Deliva. In Great Britain 1, Phipps, Parler, turns, and Ramble.
I didn't realize.
500 meters, a 6.23 seconds. Francisco Aquette, Quasar Gold. The sleds are in the exact reverse order from the first team. 47.32 seconds. Canada 6.4 Gold. Which means that Canada 1 and 2 will go second last of this heat. Great Britain won a finish time. Dans le temps de l'heure, dans le temps de la deuxième manche, 56.60 seconds, 56.